Lesson 3, Part 4, There Is, There Are. In English, to merely state that something exists, we will often say there is or there are. Greek sentences indicating existence will not have the there, but you can supply it in translation if needed. In English, this is sometimes called an expletive, not like a swear word expletive. It's grammatically called an expletive. It's a word that doesn't really have a function in the sentence. Some people will consider this to be an adverb telling where it exists. It exists there, but it really isn't pointing to a particular location. It's just helping us indicate existence. And if you've taken some grammar classes, you may remember, you know, the is and the are don't agree with the there. They agree with whatever comes after it, which is actually the subject of the sentence. So we've got a Greek sentence here, oligoi eisin, which is a few men are, indicating that a few men exist. So in English, we would say there are a few men. We're going to say are because it's plural. The men are plural, or the few are plural there. A paidion, a child was, or was a child. A child existed. So there was a child. We can put it in the past tense. That's fine too. Chronos estai, there will be a time. A time will exist. Now, if you really want to translate these as exist, you hypothetically you can, but we don't normally use exist that often. It sounds funny. This is a much smoother way of translating things.